A judge has denied a request from the former leader of NXIVM for a new trial. Keith Raniere claimed federal prosecutors tampered with evidence, which prosecutors have denied. Court documents show a federal judge concluded Raniere failed to present any new evidence that could have overturned his conviction. Raniere is serving a 120-year sentence in a federal prison in Arizona for his role in the Capital Region-based sex cult. He was convicted in 2019 of sex trafficking, forced labor, and racketeering.